Drop pod and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Here. Bosco, find it!
Launched. Better stand back.
Resupply pod is here. Everybody connect ammunition. More ammo!
Mule is functional again. Great work.
Mine is. Charge. Go, Bosco! Light for me, please! Where is that damn mule? Light it up! Bosco, come here! I die a little inside every time I have to take out a new one. Supplies! Come here!
Nicely done, team. You have secured yourself a nice bonus.
Come back here!
The mules are heading back. Follow them, and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. By dragging out the charge cable. Plugged in. Prep the fuel cells for charge sequence.
Ready to blow!
Inbound. Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Time to restock!
You need to stay close to the fuel cells. Fuel cells at 50%. You're almost there. Engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out. Pod reactor spooling up. Calculating calculating orbital trajectory.